control.
The cost of energy is constantly increasing, but there are things you can personally do at home to save money.
If you don't have a condensing boiler, turn down unused rooms at the radiator valve, and this could save up to 20% on heating. For a condensing boiler, this can be more complex as there's more variables at play. We have a video on that called Why Not to Zone Your Heating.